Okay, good. Hold that toward him.
Yeah, hit the door. The video is on. Oh, yeah. You must have seen the boat. Good news is down here we have lots of open space to work. Get you a little teeny bit more drag here real quick. Okay, it's done. Chuck here on the rod, buddy. A nice rogue spring salmon. Sweet. Rogue. And doing a fine job of it so far. Try to get, don't get the rod too high in the air. Try to go up to the side a little bit here. Beautiful, just like that. Pray for a hatchery fish now.
That's right,
so
just might have to let him go, huh?
Oh, let's not
say that.
That
ain't gonna
happen.
Okay, come on and stand beside me, please.
Oh, yeah.
Nice
one. Okay.
Come over and stand by me, please. Come on over top, stand by me.
Go, Chucky, go.
There we go. Another notch. That's 30 pound leader. It's nothing crazy.
Oh, good fish.
Yeah, it's good fish. So
surely doesn't like you.
Yep. Who does?
Oh, damn, there it goes again.
Wow. Watch out for the rods.
We just want to invite you to dinner, that's all.
You have to bring it head first before dinner. So.
Tired. He goes under the boat, just put it under the rod. Right underneath the more boat.
Go under where?
If he goes under the boat, just fall him underneath and keep the line tight.
Good fish.
You can probably see him on the camera, the video there. Being with the fish next time, because up, you see him in the water. Keep coming. Doing good.
Oh. Oh, that's really too bad, Chuck. That's just really too bad.
God damn it, they're strong little.
Go down. We don't, you know the boat grimmer yet. Rudder. Go down. Go right down one further. There you go. Keep it tight. Try to lift him up. Lift him up. Come back.
He acts like he's been there before.
Watch it. Over my head. Go back close again. Go down. Up. Go down. Up. Oh, we don't want to come up. There we go. Oh, God damn it. Go down. Try to turn down the torque a little bit. Try to turn this way. This way. Go down. Got a big turn your way. Big turn, you turn him up the front. Go down. Lift up. Go down. Bring him in. Bring him in.
There you go. Yeah. Good job, Chuck.
Yeah.
Of course, he has to go back. So
what
we're going to do.
Wow.
We're just going to.